Sure.
And a very good morning to all across this great country of ours. It is Thursday, the 27th of October. Good to have you company bright and early, wherever you are watching us this morning.
Which one are we watching?
We're not
Do we
sure.
know this morning? Which camera are we on? This
Our
one here?
Our floor manager said two, but then I heard someone else say 17, and now we're all looking at number
anyway,
two.
We're here.
Somewhere.
How's this for an unlikely and very cute friendship? A koala has been caught on camera bonding with a butterfly. She didn't seem to mind too much, though, nuzzling the butterfly and letting it play on her nose. Maybe just not bothered to whack it off. But it reminds me of a...
Well, stop it, you
We two. Don't know. Maybe it did later on.
Us
koalas.
They're
dodgy.
They do like to throw it about a bit, koalas, that's for sure.
Well, sorry. Do you want me to be more excited?
How's the Australian doll
Just when you get
morning?
To these graphics, it's almost like you go down a cog. It's almost like you sort of go into that misty-eyed sort of...
You're trying to make finance sexy. It's not going to work.
At home, the All Ords closed 27 points up yesterday. On the Asian markets, Japan's Nikkei and Hong Kong's Hang Seng are also both stronger. And in London, the FTSE is 100, rather, is weaker. Commodities and gold is $1,251 an ounce. And oil is at $50 a barrel. The Aussie dollar, it's mixed against the majors. It's buying 75.85 US cents, sensual cents, in fact.
sensual.
Either way, I'm buying it.
If that doesn't blow your hair back, then nothing will.
Exactly. I'll change all my dollars to the US cents right now.
You've got to get onto those sensual cents. What's he going to do with the fan?
Well,
it's not going to be much to blow around.
Not going to work on Ross Grimm.
Kick him out while he's down. He can still be very sexy, though, Ross Grimm.
It's true.
75.85 US cents. It can blow. It can blow out there. What else is happening in the markets? Moving on. Let's go. Let's go to the commodities.
Come on, work it,
Oil, 63 US cents. Where's gold? Down. Where's the Dow Jones?
I'm into it.
The Dow Jones. So anybody can do this, Natalia. It's so easy. You're just going to have hair. It's so damn obvious.
Ross Greenwood, everyone.
Now it's time for entertainment news. If that's not, here's Richard Wilkins.
Thank you. Leave me alone, mate! Not enough!
Gee, I tell you what, I mean... any injuries at all?
Oh, he did go through one of my ventilations and smashed me in the head like pretty hard. That was like one of the fifth hit, I think.
So is this the first time you've experienced this?
Nah, I've been smashed by a lot of birds in my time.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Right, mate, I know you.
Sure.
It's happened to me.
I actually was driving once and a magpie flew through the window and hit me in the head as well when I was driving.
You're a magnet.
So that was, yeah, I'm the magpie whisperer.
Since winter, Carlos.
How was Bali, my man?
Oh, tantric.
Oh, it's a bit early for that, isn't it?
You guys are very close to the jetty.
Oh, no.
Oh dear. I don't think that was the way it was meant to go.
Okay.
Oh.
That wasn't Rosemary either. Someone's in trouble.
Whoa.
My God, Dickie, that thing's huge. Where did you get that from?
Bong bong. That's all that matters, Lisa.
It was
a big bong bong.
Well, it means that tomorrow we have got $30,000 giveaway, so make sure you register.
Cue Lisa.
Oh, dear. This was the moment just a little bit earlier this morning, but, well, let's face it, I saved Carl's life.
Yeah. Here we go, slow motion. Ooh.
See, I've told you not to have a burrito at that time. It always plays up with your digestion.
It's Taco Tuesday. Look at you saved my life.
That's good, isn't it? That's the Heimlich manoeuvre there.
Yeah, there you go.
I'm good at it, aren't I?
Oh.
Where'd the burrito go?
The burrito was gone by that stage.
Looks very
dodgy.
You know you should never eat a burrito whole.
Yes, I'm leaving Britain and I'm coming to Australia. And I'm just making final arrangements now to put everything in the bag. So that we're... We'll be down soon.
when will Charles become king?
Oh, over my dead body.
Yes.
Your husband keeps banging on about a republic. Yes. But I'm afraid you'll be stuck with Chuck and Chuck and Camilla. Camilla. Well, that wasn't so difficult after all, was it?
It's a bit like most workplaces, really, when you break it down. I mean, tell me a workplace, if you're at home, let us know by social. Mm. Not everyone likes each other. Mm.
Carl and I can't stand each other.
We feud oft.
All the time.
You all hate me. Yeah. And that's okay. Obvious.
And that's Sylvia over there.
That's okay.
I don't want anyone to look in her direction.
And Dickie Wilkins, thank God he's not here because he's an absolute tosser.
Imagine how I feel having to have Sylvia in my family. I can't escape her anywhere.
That's happened too, hasn't it? Couldn't you have done something about
it? I tried.
That?
What about Richard? I'd like to dig into, and thank God he's not here. Yeah. But Richard Wilkins.
Where does he even come from?
Oh. What does he stand for?
He stands for nothing.
Nothing.
Oh, hello.
Oh, it's great to see you, buddy.
Happy birthday.
I love you, bro.
I love you too.
How are you doing? Hello, Dickie.
Hey, Richard, how are you, mate?
Love your hair today.
Kia ora, Dickie.
Never looked better, Dickie.
I can't stand that bloke.
Oh, neither can I.
He sits on the fence.
Who employed him? Windsock.
Hi, Carl. How are you? Well, that's very good. Yeah, yeah. Before I even give you the lesson, you guys are already trying it here.
Did you have a big week here last night, Carl?
Well, as a matter of fact, I
did. Okay.
Yes, Teddy. This is pathetic. Now, wait a minute.
Welcome back to the show. Let's get your Monday weather now with Natalia, who's on the Gold Coast and about to take on a very special challenge. Good morning, Natalia.
Ooh.
Yeah. Good morning to you guys. Everyone at work has challenged me to a week of challenges. So today I have been asked to be a stunt woman, and that's why we have come to the Gold Coast to the Stunt Academy. Team, I'm busy. 3, 2, 1.
That guy again.
Team again. Old mate keeps getting in my shot. Kate, what is that I see? It's a bad guy. I'm not sure if that's the name Supergirl makes. That's how it's done.
Action, lean back.
West Australian superstar.
Mate!
You again?
I haven't heard old mate enough!
Hey, Cloud, go see Kinky Boots in Melbourne on Saturday. It'll
great.
Sounds unreal.
There you go.
Look forward to seeing you next time.
Thanks a lot.
Cindy Lauper, everyone, big round of applause.
You've got Cindy, Timmy's got the dad bod, I've got the tablets, everyone. It is hard to believe it's only 6 years since the first time.
He's proud, he's out and proud. The winner has been announced, ladies and gentlemen. Stand by to meet the man with the most ordinary rig in Australia. The one, the only, ladies and gentlemen, Dan Dingo.
Here he is, the Dingo.
Oh my God.
Well done.
Wow. Come and take a seat.
Can I get into something more comfortable?
Yeah.
Oh!
Careful where you were, those budgie smugglers.
Oh, my God. But, my friend, I mean, it's very difficult for Lisa, this, where
to go. No, I'm focusing on his wife, who's running across the studio.
She's a beautiful lady.
You've done very well,
Yeah. How do you explain how you got her?
Well...
Personality.
Because obviously looks...
The mo.
It was the mo, but, I had to plant the seed in it pretty quick, so...
What? That's,
what?
Wow.
So that's the baby dingo.
You've been on the search for new Aussie-themed emojis. Which ones have made the cut?
Tell you one that has made the cut is budgie smugglers. Mm. So there was no now, but I'm sure they would be there'd be a Malaysian flag one being sent to Malaysia right now. I'd say
that's terrific.
That's more like a cockatoo.
Yeah,
a big
budgie. That's a fairly big budgie. I mean, you'd be pretty happy if you were carrying that inside your smugglers.
And the dancing Natalia has stepped into the building.
Yeah, you know I love a boogie, Carlos. Woo. Thursday. Not quite as good as Friday.
What are you doing on Friday?
Oh, you wait, Lisa.
It gets real on Friday.
You should see me on a real dance floor.
Oh, here we go.